All right, here we go. Goodfellas versus San Diego Kings. Ooh. This is going to be blood.
This is the match I've been waiting for all day. Goodfellas has been playing good, consistent paintball, having those sturdy lanes all day today.
And San Diego Kings taking the field on the breaks have really been helping them out. Let's see if they can keep it up. I'll tell you what, though, they're going to find San Diego Kings are not going to let them take the field as easy as they would like it to be.
No, God,
there's
no.
There's going to be fat lanes going on. I wouldn't be surprised if they lane three off the back center.
It might happen. Now, San Diego Kings have been playing pretty decent paintball today, all day today. They've been pretty consistent with some of their moves within, you know, getting that kind of field awareness going. They've got great field awareness, but they've been getting caught sometimes, so I'm going to kind of give this to the Goodfellas.
That means I'm going to go with the San Diego Kings.
They don't
just
have
because,
to.
Yeah, heck, I really think they could do it. I really do. And it's really just going to see. Let's see if they try and take some territory, man.
It's all about the breakout here. Let's see how much real estate gets taken up right now.
Tell you what, looks like Goodfellas is going to take some. Look at that. Three
guys playing. Oh, man.
D1
off the
both sides of the field. Look at that. Nobody out on the break, even with all those balls going in the air on the.
Now San Diego Kings going for a little bit more of a
back center on San Diego Kings is looking to get checked.
I don't know what he's doing. I think
the ref goes in to check him, and you're clean.
Why are you getting hit in back center off the break? I mean, that's just silly. You've got the X over here. You've got all these bunkers blocking you. What are you doing, man?
Goodfellas, they had three guys laying in hard on the break.
They did.
So I think he caught a little bouncer to the goggles. It's all good.
We seem to be kind of a stalemate here. We haven't had too much movement here right now. We've got 3-1 on both sides of the field going hot.
And nobody's really trying to get a body, and then there you go.
San Diego Kings loses a body on that Dorito side, as well as the
Goodfellas
Dorito
lose their Dorito 2, and they fill Dorito 1. So both teams have Dorito 1, and you got San Diego Kings and Snake 2.
Let's see what he can capitalize here. I don't know what he can see. I don't think he can see that Dorito.
Snake 2 is a really tight bunker to be playing. He's holding it, though.
Now, it looks like they're shooting over here on the Dorito 50. They had a San Diego King over here on Dorito 50. He just got out. Let's see. It looks like two players left for the San Diego Kings here. You've got Dorito side.
There you go. You got a body walking off the field for the Goodfellas.
Looks like
let's
home.
See if San Diego Kings can be patient and catch that guy out of the home. And he just loses his head.
Man.
Bad, bad move. This is what I'm talking about. Giving away points, walking without your gun up.
Oh, man.
And there you go.
San Diego Kings
walk
just
of shame.
Lost that. They gave that away. They had the position on the Goodfellas there. I thought they were going to take it, but Goodfellas played good, patient paintball here, and they just ruled it.
Yeah, patience definitely paid off in that game.
Definitely. All right, guys, we're going to talk right now about 24-hour vinyl.
Everybody likes stickers. Put that shit on your hoppers.
Everybody.
Everywhere. All right, 24hourvinyl.com. Check them out. They make banners, stickers, all kinds of stuff.
Put them on your goggles. Reduce your vision.
Let's see if San Diego Kings can bring it back. They've been doing pretty good today. I think they've definitely got what it takes to win. But they just really need to stay consistent on the field. I mean, they got up on bodies, and then they just got sloppy. That guy coming out of the 50 Dorito with his gun down, walking.
Horrible.
When he knows the guy's in home, and just losing his head for nothing. Made no sense to me at all.
I mean, rule number one, have your gun up. You don't ever know when someone's going to come around the buck, you know?
It's really hard to shoot somebody with your gun down.
Unless you're, you know, you shoot yourself in the foot.
You can shoot yourself.
But guess what happened? Hey, time. Oh, it looks like Goodfellas
is taking a time.
Right there. A little extra time for Goodfellas here. They're going to get situated, kind of talk a little strategy.
I think they're just trying to get in their head.
I think so, too. That always works, too. You know, you get that little stare down going. A little intimidation factor.
All right, here we go. Goodfellas, San Diego Kings. Got one up for Goodfellas. Let's see if the San Diego Kings can keep it together.
Now, I'll give you the chance here, Mike.
I'm not switching, man. I'm staying with them.
You're staying resolute. All right.
I am staying with them.
All right. Everybody saw at home. I gave them the option. All right, see if we can get this going. Goodfellas on the right. SD Kings are on the left.
Feel that breeze. Is this amazing? Oh, we're sitting here in January in short sleeve shirts, Southern California. Is there any better place to be?
Short sleeve shirts. I'm not, you know.
Booty shorts.
Booty shorts. Sweater go, guys. Real tree.
Still, nobody giving away their break.
No. They're waiting for that last minute just to show.
Man, it looks like Goodfellas is going to take the field. Two Dorito side. They just trip up on each other, but do not lose a head for it. That was really good.
Looks like good breakout for both teams. I don't think anybody
Goodfellas and Dorito won. Dorito one is a G on Goodfellas. San Diego Kings, five alive. They're really just laning right now from the back.
See, now this is the time where San Diego Kings need to capitalize on some of the... Oh, see, there you go. Move
San Diego
right here
Kings goes into snake one, while at the same time, the Goodfellas sends a player also into snake one.
Now they capitalize over here with their fifth player over there on Dorito one now for the San Diego Kings. Oh, snake player moving up right now to S2.
He's checking. Oh. Little head check. Oh. Let's see if he can be patient without losing his head here.
Now he's drawing two guns right now, so he just needs to chill out, you know, take a breath, maybe a sip of tea.
And both teams both sitting at home right now. I don't know what's going on. They're just waiting for somebody to fill at this point. This is really just not happening.
No.
You know, nobody's willing to give up a point at this.
The Goodfellas only have one player over there on that Dorito side, and he's over there in the back on that temple. So I don't know what SD Kings are doing back here in this mirror. I mean, they should be moving up.
There he goes. He just filled out to the corner. Ref going in to check. The home player is clean on Goodfellas. The refs are really staying on top of their game today.
Little battle
Let's
going
see if
on
San
here.
Diego Kings goes into D1.
They need to move somewhere. I mean, he's got S1 over here from Goodfellas.
Yeah, the snake,
on
the
him,
snake guy's just hoping he does take D1 because he's waiting to take his head off.
But I don't see Goodfellas here crossing it up a little bit. You know,
San Diego Kings home is looking to move at this point. I hope he doesn't go snake side. He's really looking like he wants to go snake side. They got plenty of bodies on this side. They really need to fill out on the Dorito side if they want to take this field control.
Looks like a good fellow snake one player getting comfortable, kind of, you know, sprawling out.
Patience. Patience. Draw guns. Sometimes the best snake players do not get too many kills.
Oh,
it's about drawing guns. Hey, check that out. Goodfellas just lost their snake corner, and at the same time, they filled out to D1.
It's a good move. They're making the field really wide here, making it hard for the SD Kings here to kind of pinch them in.
So ST King. San Diego Kings have three bodies on the snake side.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Goodfellas just lost their D1. So now they've just got a home. Oh, oh, there he goes, there he goes. Runs him down, and he gets...
2 minutes, 30.
Oh, no. Home
he only got one
in.
Guy. Oh, no.
Oh, he knows
Holmes got
happen.
A big fat hit on his leg already. It's just a matter of time. He's coming out. Yeah, he's done.
Oh.
He's not too happy about getting his head taken off, but, dude, if you're hit, get out or get shot out.
Yep. He's thinking... now.
And look at that. San Diego Kings taking that flag in. Hanging it.
They're going to concede.
All right. Looks like we got the makings of a classic matchup here. Goodfellas won. San Diego Kings won.
And that was a heater of a point,
now,
too.
Now, do you want to switch your choice?
I'm staying resolute just like you did.
There you go.
2 minutes remaining in the match.
All right, guys, I'm sorry. Mike went to go to the restroom. I don't know where he went. I'm kind of mad right now. The Broncos are winning over my Pats. I'm all here alone. We're going to reset here. 30 seconds back on the time right here for SD Kings and the Goodfellas. We're going to see who comes out ahead. It's 1-1 right now. Teams are split. This point's gonna decide who's gonna get the glory.
10 seconds.
Markers are on the gate right here. SD King and Goodfellas. Look at the breakout here.
And here we go. 2 minutes remaining in the match.
Aggressive breakout from SD Kings, and they lose the body on that Dorito side. Clean breakout for Goodfellas here. They're clean. Tone saying, oh, he's clean. Refs going in to check out the SD Kings and that the right side temple here. Oh, Tone calls a Goodfellow player out on the race. Looks like Goodfellas are kind of playing a little easy right now, trying to see what the SD Kings are going to do right now. Goodfellas playing smart, patient paintball right now.
1 minute remaining in the match.
Three bodies versus, looks like a 3-on-3 right now. Oh no, Goodfellas losing that player right now, trading out with the snake one player. So we got Home and Dorito 1 from the SD Kings. And it looks like Snake Corner and Dorito 1 from the Goodfellas. A little bit better field position for the Goodfellas here. Making it wide. Trying to make it, you know, pinch them in for everybody.
30 seconds remaining.
Oh, with 30 seconds left on the play, they need to make a move now. Goodfellas need to get on their horse and start riding.
20 seconds.
I don't know what the snake side player doing. SD Kings are capitalizing right now. They're trying to get up there. Snake Dorito 50.
5 seconds
left on the play. They need to go.
Three, two, one.
It's over. So that would be no point for either team right there. See what they end up doing.